What's happening, everybody? I'm in Lafayette, Alabama. Saw this on another video, couldn't find it, and I finally found it. Don't know what it is or what it was supposed to be. Gonna take y'all around here. It's something else. So I'll take a somewhat quick venture around this place. Uh-oh, I see brick. So I'm kind of here in the woods, right off this abandoned building, X-Factored building. This is to the right of it. As we go up here, bricks on top of rocks and boulders. And bricks all mixed in. Wall runs all the way that way. I took a spill right here just a while ago. Leaned over and about killed myself. wall running all the way up there. Got a little bit of brick left on top. Boom. A little sketchy in here. Rocks, brick turned to rock everywhere. Bricks everywhere. Look at this mangled X-Factor mess. Bricks right in the middle there. You can see it go all the way down. Cook brick, turning to rock. Some metal, iron. Really quite incredible. Find this many variations of the heat damage. More brick towards the top here. Brick. More brick. It's crystallized brick here. Mortar and facade cooked out. Look at that mess. The brick turn there, all heat. Look what it's doing to the brick. Look at this guy. Water's cooked out of this brick. You see this? See this powder, sand? The brick. Look what's right behind the brick. Wow. A little piece of brick here. Bring this over here. Just the shell of the brick. Side of this mortar, another brick has melted.
cooked out this whole part.
Peekaboo. I see you. Brick.
See the separation, the lines. It's just your electrical heat current through the brick. Look at this guy. Wow. We see this everywhere. This is just brick ash.
No one would ever and could ever build like this.
Hey, look at this. You don't go brick, rock, brick, boulders, balloon rocks. You don't do that. This was all brick. You can see the heat is going through this section stronger than any of this other sections. It's all heat damage. It goes in the corner over here. Mangled. Look at that guy. Barely hanging on. It's crystallized brick right here. Cooked. This is brick ash. All you're seeing, a lot of crystallization going on. How you get this granite, what they call granite, and whatever else. All brick, I'm afraid. Eagle eye.
Absolutely love those. Absolutely love those bricks. Fried, intermingled with the supposed rock.
Wow.